to sum it up, I think I got help. That's the one big thing that changed my business life, and certainly the progress of my company. I started as a freelance project manager working for my old employer. Business went well. We grew very fast, but it wasn't really until the penny dropped that it was a business that could progress and could do well and could create careers for people that I came to realise that I needed some support and I needed to put some structure in place. And so, I now see a business coach and I've got a fantastic team around me. And I realised that a business, an enterprise, is bigger than any one person, really. And I think, there's too much ego in commerce and business, and getting help and getting feedback and getting a support network around me has been key to keeping things moving and keeping our growth and developing our business. Feedback is an overlooked gem, I think. Feedback is a gift that someone can give you, and I think the more collaboration and feedback we can get between people at every level of an organisation, the better we're going to be, the faster we'll learn about the mistakes that we've made, and the more we'll be able to focus on.
That's fine.
Yeah, well, as you say, we've worked with Nugent for a long, long time, and I think the one thing I'd say is put your head up above the parapet. We talk a lot about forming good relationships and working in partnership, and that's fantastic, and we get on really well with all the people we work with, but I think there's more to relationships than just finding out how someone's weekend was or having a good chat. And I think that challenge and that feedback, as I was mentioning before, are really key to forming a really well founded relationship that is going to lead to continuous improvement. So I would urge women at Nugent to speak out and to use their experience to really drive improvement within the organisation, but also with the publishers and the other organisations that Nugent work with. We're working with really experienced people at Nugent who have done this work for years and years and years, and we're probably sometimes asking them to do ridiculously stupid things, or to introduce risk into a project that could be easily overcome. And I think we're really hungry to hear that feedback, to hear ideas for how we could work better and how we could be a better partner to Nugent. So I think getting that interaction and having the confidence to stand up and say, actually, there's a better way of doing this, or when I was working with that team, we did this thing, can make a real difference. And I think it makes life more interesting, more fun, and as I say, we'll progress faster as a result.